beautiful love. It's the 14th of July 2018 and this is Pride Bristol. See the rainbow, touch the rainbow.
I'm the only person on the stage today with a vagina. Yes, I am a woman! Selfly repeating vagina, my darlings! Yes! Who's drinking? Show me a drink! Okay. Drink to health, to happiness, to love, to pride, to all that shit. Up the bum, no harm done. Cheers! So yes, my name is Whole Star. That's like asshole and star. Sorry if there are children around, but you know, you've got a lot of drag queens on the stage for the whole day. What do you expect? Yeah. So my name is Whole Star. What's my name?
Whole Star.
What's my name?
Whole Star.
This side, what's my name?
Whole Star.
This side, what's my name?
Whole Star.
Yeah, what's my fucking name? That's right, I'm Whole Star. You know what we need to do? I know you've all been here for quite a long time, right? Everyone's a little bit drunk, everyone's a little bit woo, or whatever tickles your pickle. I think we do a Mexican wave just to cheer you up a little bit more. This side, Mexican wave, are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go, Mexican wave, go. Stop, listen, I've come all the way from bloody London to Bristol, and I hear that Bristol people know how to party, right?
Yeah.
So you need to show me that, right?
Yeah.
So let's start from this side. 1, 2, 3, go. There we go, that's better. And look, I even have my own personal voguer right next to me. She's voguing. What's your name, darling? Hannah is voguing here. Call it hard of hearing. People can't hear. So I'm giving up to the people who volunteer for this shit because it's a lot of, I'm talking a lot of shit now. She's still going with one hand. That is talent. Give it up for Hannah! Let's go. Thank you very much for voguing for us today. So, as I said, I am a female drag queen. Yes, hello. And of course, you know, being a woman doing drag for 15 years, it's pretty hard because people go, oh, you're a woman. Oh, no, listen, anyone can do drag. Whatever is in your pants does not matter. What you're doing is performing and entertaining people. If you can do that, what's down here is nobody else's business, okay? So, with that in mind, I'm going to sing a little song at the beginning of it, kind of like introduces me a little bit more to you. But I need you to do two things for me, Bristol. And you've got two dance moves. You ready for that? Your first dance move is this. A shimmy shake with the shoulders. Show me your shimmy shake with the shoulders. A little bit of lean. I can't see enough people leaning. I'll shimmy shake with the shoulders. Shimmy that nicely. Yes. Your second dance move is a dive. It could be a muff dive. You could be diving for the biggest penis you've ever seen. Who cares? It's Pride! So, your first dance move is what? A shimmy shake. Your second dance move is what?
A dive!
A dive. Do you know what? Let's use the technology over here.
Get this face
let's
break.
Use the microphone for this. Okay. Oh, someone's quite short before
let's
me. Lovely. Okay. Let's do it. Hit it, Matt.
Yeah.
down here stuffing her face. Who saw son of a tutu earlier? Give her away, she's down here, pegging out right now. Now, does anyone hear what happened at London Pride last week?
Yeah.
Now, as a woman, as a queer woman, as someone who's part of this community for a long, long time, the people who stood at the front of the parade in London Pride do not represent me. They do not represent the majority of people. Pride is a movement that was founded. The first thing that happened at Pride, a trans woman of colour threw the first stick. A trans woman of colour. You cannot take the T out of LGBT. Your community is together. If you are gay and don't like vagina, get over it. You came from one. You came from a vagina. Don't be an asshole. Okay? LGBTQIA plus whatever, we are our family. We are a unit. We cannot separate ourselves. We cannot be distant from each other. That is a load of old shit. And if they want to separate themselves, let them sit in a corner and be quiet and miserable and moan about the world. Because we're having a party, right? So let's party on. So, that's my politics out of the way. Do you want one more song? Now, yes, yes, darling. Liberty, equality, bisexuality. All that, all the flags are good. Everything is good. Even straight people. My parents are straight, they're cool. It's okay, but we're here for us. For queer people, for the others, okay? So when you are in your everyday life, you are what you are, deal with it, accept who you are. Life is a lot bloody easier, believe you me. So, can you sing, Bristol? Woo! Let me just check one more thing. What's my name?
Holstar!
What's my name?
Holstar!
Holstar! I'm on Twitter, I'm on Funny Book, I'm on all that crap. Follow me, it's great. So, I need to just check if you can sing. I need to just sing. Do. Yes, dear. All that. Okay, Matt, hit it, please.
Life is a mystery. Everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home.
Come on, you faggots.
Down on my knees, I will.
Great people of Bristol for this event. You can contact the organisers through Facebook. This has been Customer Field Video 2018. You can contact me at ccspoto12@hotmail.com, and if you can help to sponsor my videos, you can PayPal me at ccspoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget.